Okay, freshly squeezed water from our point of view system is on the left side with dissolved solids between 15 and 30 parts per million. And on the right side, you have Berea, Ohio. Their dissolved solids in their water. And one of the residences I'm testing is at 400 parts per million. FDA says not drinkable above 400. So we were right around 395 to 410. All the color you see in there and the reaction, those are chemicals in the water in Berea. Pretty amazing stuff. I wouldn't drink it, would you?